my wiper. Passenger side's doing fine, but yeah, driver side one's all iced up. Unfortunately, I have no say in. I'll be camped out at least until morning.
How's the ice and the visibility there going into town, Jack? Major traction issues on the ice, this is pretty good.
That didn't get any worse.
You're gonna want to be careful. The end of the 70 mile flats up over to where you get back into the dirt. Real slimy. Not a lot of steering over there. Yeah, I can't see a fucking thing. Oh, all I managed to go right through the fucking middle of it. Hi, Jack, where are you at?
Oh, down here at the bottom of stuff coming up. 64, 60, whatever. 58,
I guess I'm getting ready to hit something that we just hit, so.
I think that would be the 66 mile one he was talking about. My wiper's almost couldn't keep up with the snow coming over my hood.